अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। माय रुकिया इज नॉट वर्किंग, व्हाई इज दैट? इवन इट्स अ वर्ड ऑफ गॉड। अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। मेनी पीपल क्लेम दैट व्हेन दे हैव सम टाइप ऑफ एन पैरानॉर्मल एक्टिविटी इनटू देयर लाइफ एंड दे फीलिंग दे हैव बीन अफेक्टेड बाय समथिंग सुपरनैचुरल पावर एंड दे ट्राइंग टू गेट ऑन रुकिया एंड दे ट्राइंग टू डू सम ट्रीटमेंट थ्रू द कुरान एंड हदीस इज नॉट वर्किंग। सो नाउ हियर इज द प्रॉब्लम। मेनी पीपल थिंक दैट इट इज द रुकिया इज नॉट वर्किंग। Let us not to blame the Quran, not to blame the Sunnah of the Prophet, but rather blame your own self, because in order to the Ruqya has to work, in order for the Ruqya to be working on you, in order for the word of Allah to work on you, first of all you need to close all the doors of the Shayateen. The Shayateen door is stop all the forbidden things, because if you're watching a movie, if you're watching a music, if you're doing a useless thing, if you're doing something forbidden, if you're doing something what is against Allah, what is against the Prophet, so you're welcoming a shaitan yourself. And you welcome the shaitan, then you're asking how to get rid of the shaitan. So you're welcoming them and you're asking how to get rid of them. First of all, you need to close all the doors, because in Surah Baqarah verse number 2, Allah says, Alif Lam Mim Zalikal Kitabu La Raib Fihi Hudal Muttaqin. This book is a guidance for those, no doubt this book has a guidance for those people who have a taqwa. The taqwa is something, first of all, you have to put the shield around you. If you have a shield around you, then you have to put a full stop on that. Once you have shield around you, then you do the ruqya, then inshallah by bismillah it's gonna work, and it's 100% guaranteed if you close all the doors of shayateen. And because many people have the same problem that my ruqya is not working, I've been doing day and night. But what if you're eating, if you're involved in an interest, you're involved in something, watching a forbidden, you're involved in music, you're involved in watching movies, you are involved in cursing, you are involved in something un-Islamic activities, you are involved in something, you are along with the shayateens, and you keep asking the question, my ruqya is not working, first of all you need to close all the doors and put yourself into the protection of Allah, and then you ask Allah to help me, and then inshallah you get the treatment.